Up next is Jackie.
Hi, I'm Jackie, and I'm secretary of Bobcat Band, as I say in every email. As secretary, I take responsibility of taking notes, and as far as that, I feel like I'm not being challenged enough as my position, and that's why I'm going for internal vice president, and I feel like I could be able to do all those requirements as internal vice president, which is giving announcements, setting up rooms as far as renting out this room, and making sure that we go to basketball games as far as for next year, and I hope to improve that. And also, I feel like I'm doing a good job. yeah, that's pretty much it.
Do you have any other leadership experience, you know, outside of band or anything like that?
I don't, and that's more reason why I'm pushing for internal vice president. And my dedication will only be internal vice president.
So this isn't really a question, but you mentioned like getting basketball games. That's external vice president.
Okay.
You can always help with that. But that would be easy.
Do you have any ideas for band retention? Because I know that Social Chair is in charge of band retention, but they're supposed to work with IVP with that stuff. So it's making sure that our members stay with us, they don't lose members throughout the year, that sort of thing.
Well, I feel like I'm a pretty open person, and I feel like whatever the situation is, they will be able to talk to me about thinking about not being in band. And as far as that, we can work out.
On to the general members, we begin.
Like 5:30-ish, and so I'll have time to be here.
You don't think you guys struggle with classes then? Like, you dedicate yourself to the band?
Yes, I'll make time and
schedule. Dude, they had this written out, man. She had like these 10 questions.
They're in cahoots.
Anybody else have any other?